The throne and rule beside. May God protect your path, the brother of Ophelia is mine.
My lord, I come to say farewell to you and to my sister.
You are leaving.
The king commands. I must go off to Norway. I must leave here tonight. I must depart.
What then?
What hour did the spirit appear?
At midnight.
We saw it here, we saw it here.
And then the cock did crow. It vanished from our sight.
Did it speak? Not a word. God, my blood is frozen. Oh, we should never fear the souls of those we love. No, not if they in this life. I am prepared to meet the ghost of my dear father. Perhaps he will return here. Let us wait.
We will wait.
It commands us to leave you alone here. My friends, you must obey.
I will take my life if I shall not return.
You must obey.
My lord,
no more. I have no fear for the ghost and the Lord.
whatever you command me. Now
thank you.
Thank you.
his mind is disturbed.
Oh, could it be my son has suspected the truth?
No, I am sure he cannot guess.
Is he?
He's silent. Hamlet, sire, will you not call me father? Sire, my father's dead, but his memory is dear to me, and in his name I offer you this hand. But his hand is lying cold in the tomb. But his memory soon is forgotten. Who will recall his name tomorrow? My son, I'm not your son.
Do you see, Ophelia?
My Ophelia.
She is
something new is prepared for your diversion. For your delight, there'll be a play. I've invited a troupe of excellent comedians to come, actors and skillful minds. I shall teach them their parts, and they will entertain you. Let all be done tonight, according to your will. We'll see your play tonight. Let Hamlet rule the feast. Provide our cheer. We cannot guess.
Not me.
be welcome here.
Oh! Follow close. You see up here the villain of our play, the traitor. He approaches with death in his heart. The queen has listened to his counsel. By his words, the frail heart was won. It off.
Come, we pause it in the ear of a sleeping tale. Thank you. Subdue my remorse.
bride, he will fall when I stride. Oh, my God! Was there I saw amid the shadows? Was it he? Was it he? Claudius! Come here! Fire, why did you cry? There, I saw in the darkness the spirit of a murdered king. You must banish your fears and become my lord. What you say, for one word could betray us. Come, come! Who is the accomplice was followed? The father of Ophelia. Oh God, if only I'd not heard, why did I have to hear?
Oh, my Ophelia. must remain and hear it. Down into the depth of your soul. Avec plunge your eyes. See what you have become.
My promise, dream mind your son and bid him act. Oh, tell me, do not forget, but thank your mother.
Thank you. wealth and glory. Wine, that's another story. Wine, that's another story.
Since I fled from the court, trying to escape from my foes. Yes, the king seeks my life, and his assassin pursues me. But my Horatio knows what I plan. My vengeance is delayed, but not forgotten. How could I forget?
Pray by cruel fate.
of the shadows. Horatio!
Nay!
Laertes!
Do you fear my voice, Hamlet? You turn from the hand of a friend, and perhaps you did not expect me. But Laertes is back! Beware!
And so what do you want? Why have you come to seek me?
Can you dare to hurt me, you traitor? Do you think I'm deceived by the air of this stain? Reply, Hamlet. Reply, and remember Ophelia.
Thank you.
I hear you. Ah, give me the strength to pierce the traitor's heart. Guide thou my hand. No, not a king, but the man who murdered my father. My task is accomplished. My Ophelia. Oh.